Wow. You like that, Miki?
So beautiful.
That is babyface Toni Braxton. I love that. What do you need to do to get into the mode of writing music? Kiss 104, Atlanta's best R&B is Sasha the Diva, Miki Howard, co-hosting with me. What do you do?
Wow, just think about something and write about it. Just make a complete story in your head. Uh-huh. Do you know what I mean? Say, I don't feel love for you anymore. Okay, so you go back to that feeling. I don't feel love for you anymore. The way you walked out that door, it left me wanting more. But whatever. And it's just a complete story.
And then there it is. You have a song.
Yeah.
Do you do a lot of your own writing?
I used to.
Okay.
Because we were taught, you know, write your songs, get your publishing, and, you know,
make that money.
Yeah, it's the best way to make money in the industry. But then, you know, I stopped working a lot and sort of dissipated my
writing. Why did you stop working?
I had some issues.
Like what?
Personal issues, like just stuff.
Don't be keeping no secrets. Stuff. I want to know what
the
issues are.
It's too much to tell. With the business,
okay.
You know, divorce.
Yeah.
Then, of course, drugs, you know, after, you know, stuff like that.
I did not know you had a drug problem.
I didn't have a problem. I experimented.
Oh, what did you experiment with?
I experimented.
What did you experiment with?
Everything. I never did any heroin, things like that. You
okay.
know, cocaine is generally the drug of choice for people that want to stay up late at night.
Mm-hmm.
That's all. It was just a little bit of that.
Who introduced you to that?
It's just around.
Yeah, it
you
is.
You know, I mean, you have to consider the fact that it's a peril of the business. It's an occupational hazard, so to speak. When you finished working and, mm-hmm. you know, and anything going bad in your life and you find yourself alone in a hotel room, there are only so many people that are awake and around 3 o'clock in the morning and 2 in the morning, and those people are generally people that engage in illicit activity.
So let me ask you, how long have you been clean?
At least 14 years.
Oh, girl, let me applaud you. Okay.
I didn't say it. I'm not Lindsay Lohan or anything.
It's okay.
It was you know, I said experimented, mm-hmm. you know what I mean? You know, it's just something that you kind of found myself in after.
Well, can I tell you something? No one's perfect and things happen. And thank goodness you were able to get that under control. And like you said, it is so in our faces. And I'm glad you're doing good, because I got to tell y'all something. I'm getting ready to upload these pictures. Wait till you see this diva.
Miki
Howard. She is fit, the skin looking good, just a smiling. She's going to perform tomorrow night for our birthday party, Angie Stone. And I log on to our website, kiss104fm.com. Come on, girl, let's party.